meters, and therefore we have to enter the Guinness of records only for 2002. This tape was run in all bands all over the world, 850 MHz, 799 cubic centimeters. You can use it worldwide, all over the world. Excuse me.
Hello?
So go on, get up, grab a cup of coffee. That's it. Because, let's face it, if you don't, well, your day is just not gonna be the same.
Thank you.
Yeah. Look, thanks for the feedback on the report. Really, it's easy, you know. I mean, these guys really have it together, and which is actually part of the reason why I'm not coming back. I've decided to quit the spy industry, and I just want to work with Siemens here in Dubai. They've got it together. That's why I've already taken a job with them. It's a janitor, but you know, the thing is, I've got my foot in the door, and that's the main thing with any industry. Is you got to get someone that's, you know, the leader of their field, someone that knows what they're doing. Get in there and stick with it. No, really, I'm not going to change my mind on this. No, look, you know, do you want to speak to Mr. Kant? Okay, auf Wiedersehen.